Welcome to WebStylePress. Consider you are building a shopping cart in JavaScript or ReactJS. User adds few products in cart and goes to cart page. Shopping cart page should show total price for the items he is ordering. In this tutorial, we will see how can we get total price of items from array and array object by using JavaScript. I am using a JavaScript file that is linked in HTML page. Output will be displayed in this console in developer tools. Let's create an array containing service names and their prices. Const services. Each service will have a name and price. Service WordPress price, let's say 600. This is one item for this array. Let's add a couple of more items. Services array with 5 items in it. Here is how we will iterate through items in array to get total price for all services. We want to get total of these numbers. Let total is equal to 0. First, we declared variable total that has 0 value. So from start, total price is 0. Then services dot forEach item fat arrow total is equal to total plus item dot price. So from services array, we are considering that each line is an item, and from this item we are extracting the price, and then we are adding that price in this total. You can also write this line like this: total plus is equal to item dot price. Now all we have to do is to use console log. Total. Save. And here, as you can see, 1800 is the result. Change the price here, refresh, and now it's 1700. So this is one way. There is another way to get total number from array as well. That is array reduce method. You can read more about it at MDN Web Docs. Here is how we take sum of all values from an array. Let sum. This is our array 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 dot reduce function. Previous value, current value, return previous value plus current value, and initial value will be 0. Here 0 is initial value. Let's use console log. And here is the result, 15. This is fine, but in our example, we have object array, not just array. We have object array. So let's comment this as well. We can calculate sum of values in an object array like this. Const total price is equal to services dot reduce total and item, fat arrow, return total plus item dot price services item services, and this is one item, item dot price. Then we will use 0 for initial value. Save. Total is accumulator here, and 0 is its initial value. Each value from array will be added in accumulator to give us total number. Console log. Total price. Refresh. Here's the total price. So this is how you can calculate sum of all values from array or array object. I hope you liked this video. Hit like, share, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you in the next video.